What is up, viewers? This is Pointman, and this is going to be my walkthrough of Borderlands 2 with a new DLC character called Krieg. And I am ready to play this walkthrough. And this is on the Ultimate Vault Hunter mode. It is the most difficult mode ever.
And in this location!
And here is Claptrap.
Keep your wits about you, minion. This
what wits?
Run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The two kept me in this torture plaything for a few months. We play games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid.
His plaything must have been like his sex toy or something.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1 million to whoever brings
you struck me. Alright, killed him. Hit me one more time. Nope.
The mass murdering of the good hunting, bandits.
The rapier.
Alright, boys, this is Captain Flint. I want you to find that Vault Hunter and bring him to me now!
Meow! Meow. Meow. Wait, I don't need that. So you can see my gear here. This is all from my previous character, Zero. Zero is my favorite character, and I always use him in melee, so yeah.
Hey,
I just stole his gear and just gave it to Krieg.
Spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up! I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Vault Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
Hey, we could hit two birds with one stone if I just kill Claptrap. Ain't that true? Alright. Go hunting.
I'm losing blood. Give me yours.
Come on. Where are they? Ah. Of course, I'm already level 61, so I'm not going to gain any EXP, whether I killed him or not. Ah, killed him before, yeah, lost the mode. Come here, come here, come here! Give me your nipples! Bully monks!
Never stop the killing! Never!
Alright, alright, nipples!
Damn it! This ain't over, Grinder!
Grind your nipples. I'm not gonna use that, never mind.
Yes,
let me
I
wait.
Suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. You stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
No, I go first. I'm the point man!
Two bolts in the bag! Two
apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
Hunter Sculler, gentlemen, gangster.
At your service. I came out here to research the bully balls for my almanac.
Okay. What to do?
Many thanks for disposing of him, by the way. To survive a direct run in the Handsome Jack and defeat Captain.
Come on,
Flint,
take his eye.
Unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you. Now,
you
could hand me the robot's eye, please.
Unless they get a load of my personality, they're gonna want to send me back.
Connect this to this, and...
Ew. Is this, like, robotic sex going on here?
That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Alright.
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far uglier than I remembered!
Those are final words!
With the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags! Like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of
right.
things. Maybe if you want to go getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
Roll out! We're Transformers now.
Leader Jack is looking for
and he's Ultimate Prime. Optimus Prime. Jesus.
Peace to the frontier, then shoot unarmed men with children like it was going out of style. Spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies!
Come on. You didn't pay electric though, didn't you?
Come on, work, curse you! Fecal matter!
Alright, chapter 3, best minion ever! Sorry, gotta do this real quick. I don't like to keep items I'm not gonna like. Where is it? It was a shield. There we go.
The sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Ah well, just speak to me instead.
Nope.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him.
I'm not gonna do any side missions. Just gonna do the main story missions.
Hours at a time. Then he does it anyway.
And after that, I'll go raise some bosses.
We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail the sanctuary. Go this way.
And let's go.
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter? My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Kinky. Oh wait, I gotta hit the switch. Thank you, Collab Trap.
Let's go this way.
There we go.
Hey, how did purple suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since.
Those were chocolate covered pretzels, you wouldn't say they suck. Like those flips. Oh, the vanilla chocolate covered pretzels are the best. Sweetened by the chocolate and the salt just gives it that flavor. Mwah! Delicious. Bon appetit.
Goodbye.
Come on. Go. I'm escorting you. Go! There you go. Roll out. I didn't do it. He's gonna die.
Families! Totally kidding! Screw those guys!
I think Claptrap is a sociopath. I'm just saying.
I was gonna call it Pest for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give you some more back.
Again! More explosions! Here we go. I can't see. Happy Hanukkah! Happy birthday! Get the door! There.
And open!
Alright, come on.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about?
Oh god!
It's a living horse that actually happens to be made. I'll go get her.
Here you go!
Alright. Say hello! Yeah. Stallion says hello.
That was a really bad horse impression.
Light the fuses, bitches!
Ooh, same bolt.
I'm ready to blow!
I'm gonna swallow your throat!
Where is he? Oh, he's so adorable! Yes, you are! Yes, you are! You're so adorable!
Oh,
Yeah, his melee stats are messed up. That doesn't feel like 500%.
Ragged, fragged, locked gate! Ooh! Idea! Minion! Get on that cannon! Just blast this gate down! But don't do it until I'm out of the way! Understand? If you shot the gate now...
Ha ha! Alright, time to go kill him up! I can't see! Just like what Gimli would say, bring your face to my axe! Mr. Frodo! Samwise Gamgee! I love you! I know Mr. Frodo, but where's the ring? Smeagol took it. Didn't want him to stay in the way of our love. Yep, that's it. Okay. Gotta try something else. What else can I
do? Am I trying to stay to beat me on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze? Which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me. Right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay.
So, Claptrap's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say,
not really.
I missed the little hunk of junk.
Just consensual.
The crimson jets fill me up!
Just gonna dodge right through it. Yep.
Captain Flint again! Asking if anyone's seen my Claptrap unit! Little bastard escaped a few months back. I've had the
fish
and it's my backup torture zone.
Sticking to my chair, jeez. I just got back from school, so I just had a walk in the sun, the blazing sun in my uniform, so I'm kind of sweaty. So I'm sticking to my chair, and you don't know what, don't want that feeling. It's bad.
I want to hear
you. Okay.
My axe is thirsty.
Speaking of thirsty, I'm getting thirsty too, so I gotta get my Coke, it's in the freezer. Cold Cokes are the best. Krieg, you gotta stop drinking, buddy. We're kind of German. Since his name is Krieg, I'm assuming he's kind of German, so let's assume he drinks only German beer. So what kind of beer would he be drinking? I forgot what my German buddies, what my German friends say that they drink. Alright, this is the Ruby Pistol. It heals you. Any damage that you deal with nades, with, yeah, grenades, any elemental damage, anything that you do while you have this pistol, it will heal you. Alright, come on. Go, go, go! Initiate the defense thing. I shall. There we go. Come on. Start fire!
On this fence. It hurts. It hurts.
Nice chain reaction right there. Ooh, I got him. I defended you, my master. Lead me. With you by my side, we shall conquer empires. What was that quote? Like a mob or something? Never mind. I don't want to quote anything at the moment. I might embarrass myself if I screw it up.
I can't close.
I already have embarrassed myself already, but anyway.
Ooh, a plane. Come on. Yeah.
Step, 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 step. Swish, swish, step, step. Throw.
Open your veins.
What movie is that from? I'll give you 1 minute to figure that out. Ishi. Asta. Or fishy. Oh no. Quit humping it! Come on! That Claptrap, that is not sanitary! You don't know where this has been. Come on! Damn it! Do I have to restart? I don't want to. I hoisted you already. Go! You ascended! Damn it. We understand. We understand you don't want to ascend anymore, but he's trolling me. Not that. I don't want achievements. Great. Thanks a lot, Claptrap. And I don't tell me I gotta start all the way over here. Oh, Claptrap, I hate you. I hate you. I'm sorry, viewers. I guess I'll edit this part. Don't hump it this time, please. Don't cross my fingers. There we go. Come on. Alright, so I'm gonna kill Flint, that's his name, he's the evil dude, of course. I'm gonna have to kill him, a boss fight is about to initiate.
Welcome, it's real customer. Quick.
There we go, no done. I need your business. Now we're gonna watch Claptrap hump the controls after he's done hacking it. Okay, there we go. Then he falls, and we're gonna start this little boss fight. He's gonna appear right up
come on
there.
Flint. Your Claptrap here has returned!
There we go.
It's a new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Alright, so I gotta kill his minions for a little while. Then when he jumps down, then I'll kill him. Stab, stab, switch, stab, stab. We can him down a bit, Ooh, that really damages him. There we go, now we can kill him. Or not. Damn. Oh, I killed him. Alright, I can kill him. I can finish him off right here. Hitboxes are weird. There we go. Finally got him. I kept on smacking him in his crotch and his face and his stomach, and yet none of it, he was immune. I don't get that. I must have balls of steel. Alright, that's it. That's all the enemies. They're dead. We win. This is going to be the first part of this walkthrough. I guess I could title it correctly, like get all the chapter names and everything. Friggin', this is the intro one. I think this will be chapter 3, it has to be. It skipped it since this is the DLC. Where is Claptrap? Ah, there he is, okay. There's enemies. There we go. Now, I saw some videos, they said that this is the fourth DLC, like this is a clue to the fourth DLC. I don't believe that, because that's Sanctuary right there, and that's where the Bloodshots are, that's the Bloodshot Stronghold. So people are saying, like, that's the Tiny Tina's Assault on the Dragon Keep thing. I don't think think that is. I mean, this is... We're here, that's Sanctuary over there, and... Unless that's supposed to be the Bloodshot Stronghold or something, I don't know. You know, we have to see. But, yeah. Can't wait. Alright, that's it. We're gonna finish this up, and this will be the first part of my walkthrough. I hope you enjoyed the first little action of Claptrap humping the lifter, the lift. We're gonna finish this. I'm gonna start recording here.
And that, let us set sail!
Thank you all for watching. I'll see you on the next part.